We're talking one of the best pound-for-pound fighters in the world, Teofimo Lopez. The takeover is back, the return. Campa, what was the face-off like? What did you see in his eyes? Did he say anything? Did you say anything?
You know, it's just all about looking in deep in that guy's eyes, you know? And all I really see is just someone that is trying. You know what I'm saying? Trying. He worked his ass off. I can see that part. However, he knows. No, it's just a different breed. I'm a different breed. Never saw someone like me. And you know what? I'm excited. I want to express that come Saturday night.
He lets his hands go, which means it's an exciting fight. You let your hands go. Yep. It's going to two trains colliding.
Mm-hmm.
You have a prediction in mind?
To me, I believe that, you know, it's going to be a knockout. You know what I'm saying? It's definitely going to be a knockout. A fighter that comes forward like that, you know, it brings excitement. And there's two power punches coming in the mix. But I just know how to execute.
Bob Arum, I just spoke to him a moment ago. Obviously, 100% you're focused on Campa. 100%. You have to take care of business.
Yes.
Then he mentioned maybe Jose Ramirez. Maybe Ryan Garcia. He's going to have dinner with Oscar De La Hoya. Any preference? What would you want next?
For me, is honestly, I would love to have Josh Taylor next, you know? You know, he still holds the WBO, IBF, and the Ring magazine. You know, and I'm all about becoming a two-time undisputed world champion. So I'm striving for that, really. So I'm really focused on the belts. Focused on the belts. Focus on becoming a two-time undisputed world champion, breaking records, making more history. You know, I just turned 25, so let's see what else I can bring to the table.
Okay, a couple quick predictions really quick. Joshua Usyk, who do you like?
Joshua Usyk, definitely the fans is going to have a, that's going to be a, that's going to definitely be a treat. You know, Anthony Joshua is now with Robert Garcia, so we got to see how that's going to look. You know, I think everybody should definitely tune in for that fight. You know, Usyk, he has a lot of tricks up his sleeves, man. And I know he only got better from that, you know, from that fight against Anthony Joshua. So it's all about seeing what the game plan is come that night for those guys. I like both. I'm a fan of both guys. I'm a fan of the heavyweight division. And honestly, I got a 50-50, man. I really do.
Two more and I'm done. Spencer Crawford, who do you like?
Spencer Crawford, man, I like, finally, it's about time if they do make this fight happen. I mean, we've been talking about it for years and years and years. These guys just got to fight, man. This is history for both guys, regardless win or lose or draw. I mean, this is for the undisputed welterweight division. You know what I'm saying? Crawford did it at 140. I mean, this would be awesome if Crawford could do it at become a two-time undisputed world champion in the first male. You know what I'm saying? I think that's the mindset that you got to have. Spence beating Crawford, that just makes him be that dog, man down. So it's just being that shark that he is. I think, man, I'm going to say it like this, too. I got a 50-50. Both guys know how to fight. They know what brings the styles, you know. And really, for if I had advice for either one of them, just go out there, make the contract, make the fight happen. That's what really everybody cares about, man. And once we have this fight, then we can stop talking about these YouTubers, you know.
Okay, you sparred Devin Haney. You beat Lomachenko. Bob Arum just told me they might fight each other. Who wins that one, in your opinion?
Yeah, I know it, man. I know how this business goes, man. Lomachenko.
Why?
Why? Because they're not Teofimo.
No one beats Loma?
No one beats Loma.
Except you.
Nobody beats Lomachenko. Nobody. I mean, I've been in the ring with the man. He's smart. He has so many different tactics that I never even thought of that is possible. And I absorbed it. I mean, I picked it up right away. I started adapting. I mean, in that fight, you can see that we both dip at the same time. You know, it just started to be, we were in sync after that. And I think that just catching a lot of things that this guy has. He has dirty tactics. He has clean tactics. Overall, he has the experience. And I don't think any of them are ready for that.
Last one, Zurdo Bivol.
Oh, damn. That's a good one. That's a good one. I love Zurdo. He's, man, that boy is tough. He always finds a way to win. And then you got Bivol. I mean, look what he did with Canelo. So, you know, I know a lot of people are probably going to side with Bivol because that's how they usually do. The person wins and then they dig right on that. I just think it's going to be an overall great fight. I don't think Bivol should overlook Zurdo. And I don't think they should, I don't know. I got my little favorite on Zurdo right now.
All right, everybody, tune in. Saturday night, you're fighting a guy with double the fights, with a lot of knockouts, more knockouts than you have fights. It's going to be exciting.
Yeah.
I think you stop him in six, but that's my opinion. Yeah, but stay tuned. Tell all the fans, message to them, Tio.
Hey, to everybody, thank you guys for the love and support. Thank you for the hate as well, man. You guys have made me become better. You guys have made me become greater. And honestly, I thank God first and foremost for all that. You know, everybody that's tuning in, Ellie Setback reporting, ES News.
Reporting. You
guys, every time this man goes out here, he finds a way. And I love it. So shout out to Ellie, shout out to everybody around the world. And man, tune in August 13th. It'll be live on ESPN. You guys can follow me on Instagram, Snapchat, Twitter, and Facebook at Teofimo Lopez.
Thank you so much. Make sure you follow him. Looks great at 140. Looks
don't
happy.
Call it a comeback. I've been here for years.
All right, Andrew, what do you think? You heard what he said? Yeah, hey, Justin Bieber is here shooting for Tio. Hey, you got Justin Bieber shooting for you. Andrew, what do you think? He's good? He's in a good place?
He's good, bro. He's in a great mental place. It's going to be crazy. It's going to be a crazy night, man. It's gonna
absolutely.
Be Las Vegas, we're taking over, the takeover, the take back. ESPN News, reporting.
Reporting. How's it going, guys? All right, so first, tell everybody where to follow you on Instagram.
Teofimo Global.
And obviously, you work mostly with NFL superstars, with all kinds of athletes. But this camp, you work with Teofimo Lopez. Tell me about the experience working with Tio.
And it's a blessing and an honor, man. Just trying to make
never a boring moment.
Blessing and an honor.
Most fun you've ever had training someone?
Close to.
Has to be, isn't it? Yeah,
close to. It's different.
Why?
It's definitely different. Because it's not really a movement where it's running around the field. It's kind of like stationary. It's more hips, more reaction time. So, yeah, it was fun.
Teofimo is a phenomenal athlete. He has athletic skills. How you doing? I thought you were Justin Bieber
pretty
when
good.
I walked in the door, but I'm sure everybody says that.
I told him the same thing.
What makes Tio a great athlete? Is it reflexes? Is it eye-hand coordination? Is it everything? Is it athletic ability?
God's gift. You can't really find too many people like him. He has one of those things where later on there won't be too many of him. You can't really teach what he does. You can only enhance it. So he's very unique in his own way. He's him.
All right, there you have it. Keep up the good work. One more time, where do they follow you?
Teofimo Global. Much thanks. Love, man.
Stay tuned. What do you know, Tio, forever?
What's up, T? What's
good,
up,
Ellie? Feeling?
Doing well.
You've been here from day one.
Finishing up the press conference. He looks great. He's in shape. He's ready to go.
Andrew, what do you think? Prediction?
Prediction? It's not going to go past six rounds. Tio's incredible shape right now.
That's what I just told him.
He's going to put an entertainment. That's what it is.
All right, stay tuned. Ellie, sit back. Reporting. Thank you, guys. Reporting. Ellie Sekback, reporting for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Sekback, reporting.